好，我们第一个受访者是叫 Ron Bird， 然后他来自纽西兰，是这次的 IST。想要问他一下，这次为什么会来参加这个大露营，然后有没有什么特殊的理由？ Why do you want to participate in the Jamboree? Do you have any special reasons?
Yes, we're here to assist the Taiwanese Scout Association Sea Scouting and Water Safety and Building Safety.
Okay. 他这次来的特殊的理由就是他要，因为他是深海童军啊，要帮那个台湾的童军总会这边就是开发一些深海童军的部分，帮他们多了解关于海童军这个部分这样子。想要问他说，在营地的期间有没有什么比较辛苦的地方？Do you face any difficulties during the Jamboree?
No, we're naturally with water, so all the water we've had during the Jamboree is what we're about.
好，他说就是不会，他没有觉得有任何困难，因为这次虽然大陆营下了很多雨，但是他们本来就是在水中生活的，因为他是深海童军，所以他觉得没有什么不方便或没有什么辛苦的地方这样。那我们来问问看，他觉得这次大陆营最好玩的是什么好了。What is the most interesting thing in the Jamboree?
The young people.
Young people.
That's what we're here for.
Mm-hmm.
And the outgoing thing, they want photographs, they want to do things like that, so it's,、mm-hmm. that's what's driving us, is the young people, the reaction we get from the young、yes. people.、
Yeah. 他觉得这次大陆营最有趣的就是、年轻人们，他看到年轻人很多的热情，就是、包括找他拍照啊，然后还有尝试一些新的事物，都是对于这次大陆营他觉得很好玩、很有趣、很新鲜的事情，因为他觉得这就是童军精神的所在，这样。就是台湾的大陆营跟他们的国家的大陆营有没有什么不一样的地方？好了， What are the differences between the Jamboree in Taiwan and in New Zealand?
I don't think there really is a difference. Different countries run different ways, but the basics are there. Making sure the children are safe, making sure they have fun、
mm.
and learn something.
Yes.
Same with our Sea Scout regattas we have around the world. We have meetings with Sea Scout leaders.To ensure we kind of have the same standard、
mm-hmm.
and we have a lot of fun、mm-hmm. in the water. Yeah.
Okay. 他说这次大陆营就是跟他们纽西兰大陆营，基本上大家童军的精神都是相同的，包括要保障小朋友的童军的安全啊，还有各项让他们尝试的新鲜事物。那比较不一样的地方就是他们在纽西兰的露营会。有注重在海童军的部分会比较多一点，那关于海童军的活动会比较多这样，所以这也是他这次来大陆营参加的理由之一这样子。那问问看这次露营办在成功岭有没有哪些觉得很新奇的事好了。Do you find something interesting during the Jamboree because of the special campsite location?
Well, we've been working on the main area. We haven't seen much of the activities around the thing, but in the main entrance there, been swamped with people, not with water, but with people.、
Mm-hmm.
And the young people wanted to do the things and participate. And also the thank you chants they did, you know, the shouting and stuff,、mm-hmm. and something else, I believe.
Yes.
And of course, our activity covers a lot of things maritime as well.、
Mm-hmm.
So it's very good.、Mm.
他觉得这次在就是大陆营办成功岭，他很喜欢这次的就是参与的人们。他觉得这次他看到参加的人，其实他们的童军的热情都是而且都是很好的，而且很有热情。就是这是他觉得参加这次大陆营，他觉得非常新奇的事情，因为这是他比较少机会跟台湾的童军接触，那透过这次的机会，也觉得发现台湾的童军其实也是童军的精神也是很好的这样。那我们就谢谢他这次来接受我们的采访。